SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com is going to show you how to turn off vibration on iPhone. We're going to start with a brief overview of the entire process, then we're going to go through each of the steps individually. While you may have discovered the vibration settings for some of your notifications when changing things like your ringtone or text message notification sound, you've probably realized that your iPhone can vibrate quite a bit. It may take some time to find all of these different settings, and there is no assurance that you will find everything until a vibration occurs. Fortunately, there is a setting in the settings menu that allows you to totally eliminate all vibration on the smartphone.
If you want to turn off all of the vibration on your iPhone, then you need to change an option in the accessibility menu. So open the Settings app, scroll down and choose the accessibility option, select Touch in the physical and motor section, then scroll down and tap the button to the right of vibration to turn it off.
Now that we've gone through the overview of the entire process, we're going to go through each step individually. Start by opening the Settings app on your iPhone. Now you can scroll down and select the accessibility option. Choose the touch option in the physical and motor section of the menu. Scroll down and tap the button to the right of vibration to shut off all of the vibration on your iPhone. After you decide to turn off all of the vibration, your iPhone won't vibrate at all for any notifications or emergency alerts. If you still want to use any of the vibration options on the device, then you need to leave this setting turned on and shut off the individual vibration settings that you don't want to use. To summarize, when you want to turn off the vibration on your iPhone, you need to open the Settings menu, choose the Accessibility option, select Touch, then scroll down and tap the Vibration button to turn it off. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.